Hello there, and welcome back to Pillars of Eternity, Path of the Damned, the Renegades of Punk, where we are looking to explore the Temple of Eothas for a man named Wurtum. Wurtum also warned me, however, that the temple has become infested with spiders and scalder, so these are main opponents, and these are pretty mighty, pretty dangerous. The spiderlings are not that dangerous, but they have poison that can be deadly too. So we're just going to explore first here. The main character, who's pretty good at stealthing.
As you wish.
Finding traps, all of that. These collapsed stones are pocked with burrows and narrow crevices. Claw marks and dung mark the passage of beasts. And I believe we should pull this scalder.
Yes. Ken.
Pray the field of fear.
Surprised him nicely.
Keeping an eye out.
And there's another scalder. Should lure him to us. Come here, Scholar.
Crave the feel of feeling.
What is it? As you wish. Keeping an eye out.
Vermin have scoured these plates. The mold still grows in green, black clumps across the table. Ooh. There's a big number of scalder here. I think I want to do that maybe later. On the other hand, what is here? Oh. Trapped? Saying, yeah. Finding a minor ring of protection and a garnet. Take this ring and put that into there are also many scalder here. And what's going on in this direction? Remember, this is Path of the Damned, so we're pretty hard. Oh, and there are the bells. But we want to clear this level first, so I think we'll go to this direction.
Yeah. Yes. Hmm. Well?
Huh? Sure.
Already pulled some.
Sure.
So, what is this? What are we going here? We have spells which we cannot activate yet. We have our fine bear. There's the way to coming to us. And it seems like it's quite a number of people. So, got another green leaf. Should mark the scholar as prey. Christine Moonshadow. Let's just wait. Now our priest should really buff us here. Just in case. And you are waiting.
Yeah.
Change our weapon, maybe? Why are you running in here? God! That bear. Well, they're already attacking, so that's good. Let's try to stun these two. What can our mage do? Can do an arcane assault. Which will daze the opponents. Helps breaking their attacks and stuff. Bard with a quarterstaff can run in and try to hit them. The quarterstaff is a reach weapon. That should be good. A tank can... Nah, doesn't need to throw down something yet.
What is...
Oh man, that poor bear. That was foolish of us, or rather of me. Can we go through here? Nope. We should use more arcane assault. Or is it one chant? Priest is... yeah. We're going to run in and try to save the bear. Rest of the guys... try to attack here. Priest can stop and heal the bear now. And add an unkilled Scalder. Nice. So let's go More to the front. Bear is healed up a bit. Christine is going nicely. Think Kavavar can attack the skull the whelp now. Mage can slick on the ground. Everyone will get knocked down. Only opponents in the opponents will be hit in the green circle too. But our party members will not be hit in the green circle, so we're going to slicken here. And yeah, we want our ranger to attack actually. Kalvasa should attack that one. Christine is doing that already. Christine is casting. Quarrel is attacking. Adonan is attacking as well. Kavavar is attacking to Lord Paul as well. Alright. So we can let Lord Paw fall back now. Maybe he can heal up a bit. I'll move in a little bit closer. Going to attack here.
What is?
Adonan is in pretty good shape, and our bard can cast something finally. So we're going for some skeletons. Around here. We've already killed the whelp. Nice. Let's throw down the Skaldr. Attack the Skaldr. She's casting. He's attacking. Quarrel can attack. And our ranger can attack as well. Lord Paw is good here, regenerating.
Yes.
So our skeletons can hit the scholar that is down. Kavavar has some problems, but should blind the Skaldr now. Should attack that Skaldr, it's close to death. So we need a Gaunt's Pledge. The next Skaldr is dead. This time by Adonan. Oh, Vikastin is getting attacked. That's unfortunate, but we can change the weapon set and up our defense. gnarled paws attacking the Skaldr. Adanan should really attack that Skaldr as well. The rest of the guys assist.
That's embarrassing.
And Kalwasa doing the big crits, so the rest can attack here. Good night, Skaldrs. So, that was really good. Let's collect all the loot.
Well?
Not a sound.
Everyone hides.
Yes.
Kevavar goes over to find stuff. Some more books. Oh, and a potion of fleet feet. Fine sword. I want to directly give that. Oh, and the ring of protection should be deflection here, reflex. Give that to Adanan. The gloves can go over to Quarrel. And that fine sword has more accuracy, more damage. We want our tank to be well equipped, so let's give it to Adanan.
Yes.
To his grace, I write to implore. The rest of this letter is crossed out in several places and then abandoned altogether. So it seems like the end came unexpected. What's in here? Money. Always good. These prayer scrolls are coated in a thick layer of grime and dust. What's in here?
I see something.
Ah. Found something. Ooh. Scroll. Rectrix's letter. I understand your concerns, Sister Nedra, but we are safest here within the temple. What wrong have we done? Lord Redrick would not risk his position by harming us when we have brought so much prosperity to the village. Burton pretends at alarm. He knows full well that these are empty threats and means to frighten us into departing our home. Are we to abandon Gilded Vale to heretics? Burton too will play his part when the time comes. Our temple will stand long after Lord Redrick's hold is but gravel and memory. Rectrix Obrica. Talk about being wrong.
Where there's a pick, there's a way.
And got a hunting bow here. I think I want to give him a ranged weapon as well. Just because, yeah. How often has he been standing there and couldn't reach anything? So before we have a spare, we'll get that hunting bow.
Of course.
And some more books. The Great Western Stag and a Book of Verses. So, this is the next hallway we're going to explore. Our brave dog follows us. Now, there are the spiders. Yeah, that should be okay. Move into position, please. Right?
Huh?
Adonan should pull
right.
This spider to us. And let's just attack.
Yes.
And again.
Yeah.
Hide. And let Edonan pull, because it's much safer that way. Go back. Ooh. Oh, there's Kvavr here. We want him to move back a little bit. And put the bear here into the door. And should change weapons, I think. There's quite many. Change weapons too. Quarrel should... haven't got many spells anymore.
What is it?
Alright, let's wait it. Let's wait it out. Attack. And the marked prey should go to the ivory spear. Attack the ivory spinner next. Throw down something here.
Hard to move.
Lord Paw's holding well. We could use an arcane assault here. That would be good, I think. Dazing these, doing some damage. Everyone's okay so far. Ranged attackers could go for spiderling. And it's time for some skeletons. Time to run in. And now we know everything about Spider-Man.
Come on, not like that.
Curse your eyes.
Not quite.
She can cast again.
I hear.
Very nice.
Well, keeping quiet. What is it?
Change the weapon set again.
Wish. There's something ahead.
Oh, spirit. The nearby crystals light the cracked mosaic floor in shades of orange, and at certain angles the metallic symbol beneath your feet gleams gold. As you look on, the air shimmers as if with summer heat. The very dust and air seem to build together until a thin, glowing mist appears before you. Its rippling gleam, you sometimes think you can see the shape of a man. Features rendered in broad strokes of air and smoke. Who are you? Your voice sparks movement. The spirit surges with a sudden blazing light. And in the next moment you are somewhere else. Your mind assailed with a sudden wave of fear and noise. You are in the chapter hall. Priests and faithful have gathered in a great crowd, spilling into the hall. Bodies press against you, surging forward to listen. Your own grief is mirrored in the faces around you. Some of the initiates are weeping. Someone has snuffed the candles and the room is dark, save for the podium lit from behind. Two people stand before it in a silhouette. Lit in a silhouette. A man is shouting, voice so ragged with fear you cannot understand what he says. But the rectrix stands calm, unmoved. Her strength will see you all through these dark times. You feel that hope like a spark behind your ribs. Somewhere behind you, someone begins to sing. Spirit tears itself from you with sudden dizzying force, and you find yourself back before the ruined altar, swaying. Spirit fades as suddenly as it appeared. Oof, wow, our disease is increasing in strength, it seems, but we found something. And what is it? A potion of spirit shield? So that we can save ourselves against these spirits? And what is that? The face of this statue has most of his features struck off, along with portions of its hands. It's really ruins here.
Well,
all along. What's that? Red-brown smears flake away under the toe of your boot.
Of course.
So much blood here. Where should we go next? We could go to the bells and to the next chapter, but there's still this room here. Or chapter, I don't know. We could go here. There were many scholars. Let's go to one of the starter rooms. We still have to find out what's going on there.
Keeping an eye out.
Let's sneak in here. There are willow wisps. We don't know anything about them. I just hope we can...
Sure.
Let's just pull them. Alright, they're coming already.
Sure.
And what to do? First, a marked prey. His wisp. Let's give the bear a reason to attack too. And add on him. Go in. Oh man, that's many. I should really... I don't know yet. What can we do here? Let's daze our foes.
What is
it? The field of...
We hit them good. And Adonan is under foreign control. That's really bad. Oh, I gotta attack this will-o-wisp quickly. And not Adonan. More can we do? We could try to attack the will-o-wisp, stop it from casting. Oh man. Attack the wisp. Quickly.
Well.
And Adonan is back at us. Alright. We're going to have to attack here. Quickly. Should try the Arcane Assault. And should heal now. That wasn't that successful. Oh, and Adonan is back again with a... being controlled by the wisps, we should do that Crucible of the Soul to save us. Gain back our endurance. The bear should attack that wisp, that is okay. The others should attack that wisp, which is too near to us.
So much.
Our mage should try to kill the wisp with a spell. And Adonan is back. Close combat fighters have quickly killed the wisps. Kebabber, for that matter. And could blind the wisp. I don't know if that is at all possible, but we will certainly try. And the last wisp is going down. Sweet. Ah, oh, survived that.
What is it?
Silence surrounds me.
Spirit is appearing here.
What is it?
What's behind that floor tile? Oh, Ardra. Ardra is always... It's the basic of most enchantments. This parchment is worn and tattered, and the ink upon it faded. This time of hardship must have just as much faith in ourselves.
Well?
So, let's go over here. I think the last room on this. And perhaps we should rest as we also have camping supplies here. I think in the starting room. So there are lots of Skulder in here, and I want to know how our tactic will be next time. High endurance, doing slashing damage. No damage reduction, so should go for an offensive tactic. Yeah, they're just pretty good melees. But they have a lower kind of constitution and a lower will save too. But as we're low on spells, we should rest now. Oh, we have enemies in sight. Well, let's rest in this safer place then, where we also have the camping supplies. Them back, and I think this is a maybe there is a kind of boss in here because it's the last room. Of this level.
Yes,
quietly now.
Stay tuned next time. Our last room, and for the puzzle with the bells. Hope you had fun and see you around. This is Immanuel Can for Thoughtful Gaming checking out. See you!